Hello everyone, welcome to another Paramount Plus tutorial video. Now in this tutorial video, I will show you how to recover Paramount Plus password quickly. Now if you have any issues with Paramount Plus password, in this video I will show you how you can go and recover it the best possible way. So obviously if you're on your computer, on your desktop or mobile web browser, you will need to click sign in link located at the upper right portion of your homepage. Then all you have to do is just click forgot password. From there, you will need to enter the email address used to sign up to Paramount Plus. Now, if you want to recover Paramount Plus password and you don't have an email or you can't remember the email, make sure to contact the support right here. You have a support and they will help you tremendously. They help me as well, so you can go and try that. So obviously next, after you received your email, you need to check your email inbox for an email from noreplyparamountplus.com. Click the password reset link within that email and then enter and confirm your password. That's how easy it is. Obviously, if you have any issues or problems, you can also do this on your Android as well. All you have to do is tap forgot password on the Paramount app and then enter the email address used to sign up for Paramount Plus. So that's pretty much it. I mean, this is very, very simple on how to recover Paramount Plus password. So obviously if you have any other questions or, you know, deeper or more complex questions, you can comment down below. We are uploading 5 different videos a day. So if you want to check out our channel and support us, subscribe to our channel. And yeah, we'll see you in the next video. Thank you guys for watching.